Who's there?
If it isn't the snooping duo. And is that Gus with you as well? This is just perfect. Well, you shouldn't have come. You should have left it alone. But you'll see. Oh, yes. You'll see.
We have to hurry, Mickey, before Prescott gets away again.
Hey, cut them off, Mickey.
Both of you must work together to solve this problem. Both of you must work together to solve this problem. Both of you must work together to solve this problem.
Yeah.
these contraptions? How long has Prescott been working here?
I'm impressed, but you're too late. Follow me, but only if you dare.
We need to follow him. Let's try and find some way into that float. Prescott went through that window up there. We need to get to higher ground if we want to follow him.
We can take him.
The mini float is providing power to that hand up there. Brilliant! The fireworks are now within reach. Take care of them, Oswald.
This is
fun. Gracious, that was quite a blast. It really did a number on that house over there. If we get the fireworks on the roof as well, we can make short work of this thing.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
There's no time to waste. Prescott is getting further away with each passing moment. Even more fireworks. Oswald, we're going to need your help up here.
Give me a boost up there, and I'll take care of them. Leave these fireworks to me.
Whoa!
About it.
You see that panel? Oswald, get to work. Aha! A hand at the top of the float? Yeah. Drop the fireworks! Igniting the fireworks should open the way inside.
I'm all over it!
Well, looks like that did it! Let's get in there and find Prescott. Projector to Prescott's arena. Scott's arena.
What is this place?
Prescott, stop these games this instant. Why did you sabotage the projectors?
Why? I can do whatever I want. That's why. My brilliance was wasted at the gag factory. You wouldn't even listen to my plan to upgrade the projectors. With the brush, no one will ever look down their noses at me again. Behold, my greatest...
I'm gonna need a bigger brush.
Monster's armor and finish this!
Ah! Button down the hatches, matey!
His armor is made of toon! That's his weakness, Mickey!
Are you running?
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches! Say hello!
Ha You think that'll stop him? He didn't even need that piece!
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches! There's no escape! I just want to say hello.
His armor is made of toon. That's his weakness, Mickey.
Ah, button down the hatches, matey.
The monster's armor and finish this.
There's no escape. Aha!
Quick, knock back the cannonball. Scott, I never wanted this to happen.
I don't understand. He told me no one could defeat me.
He told you? Who are you talking about?
Daisy Duck here. We're following the Mad Doctor, who's on the trail of the notorious gremlin Prescott. Maybe now we'll find out Prescott's plans, as well as what the Mad Doctor was recently doing in Ventureland.
Oh, my, my! The Mad Doc turned out to be an amazing captain, he did. Ooh, that peat pan makes me so mad. Nothing's the same without Captain Hook here. It's like the blue dropped right out of the sky.
Gremlin Prescott. We've always known him as the grumpy caretaker of the gag factory.
But in the last few days, we've come to know him as something else entirely. I'm hoping to get an exclusive on this gremlin's plans from none other than the courageous Mickey Mouse. So, stay tuned to the Duck News Network. Oh, I'm so glad you fellas stopped by. The Mad Doctor closed the construction site, and well, I smell a story. But I can't get back there because Mr. Smee removed a gear from the lift when he thought no one was looking. So I'm thinking, if we gather up Hook's old clothes, maybe Smee will get all sentimental about Hook. We'll appeal to his sensitive side to get the gear. The pirates gathered up his old things, but some of their chests might have thinned out in the quake. Happy hunting!
I wonder why Smee broke the lift. Perhaps we should ask him. Ah, Mr. Smee, did you take the gear from the lift?
Why, yes, of course I did. I had to show the Mad Doctor that I was the best choice to be his first mate. You see, he closed down the construction site that nasty Prescott built, but then he put Pete Pan in charge instead of me. I'd go to the site myself to investigate, but you see, I'm scared of those spanners. Starkey says they're dangerous. But if you go up there under my command, you could investigate the danger for me, like you were my lookouts. Oh, Tiki Sam will let you use his basement tunnel, for a fee, of course. Just tell him I sent you. Oh, Tiki Sam will let you use his basement tunnel, for a fee, of course. Just tell him I sent you.
Welcome to my shop. You talk to Smee, huh? Yes, sir. I can let you into the secret tunnel if you have the tickets to pay for it. So, you want to enter the jungle cruise for a huge amount of e-tickets?
Too bad you came up. Works a little so scram, runts. Now that's more like it. If anyone asks, I never saw you. And don't you go messing with the crane, neither. We're using it to...
Indelible ink would certainly help us get past those falls.
Oh!
gracious me, that was a big explosion. Guess that's that for the crane and the spatter homes. Oh, and it looks like the blast popped open that mysterious door. Maybe it leads to the secrets we need to uncover. Isn't part of the main network. I wonder where it goes. Shall we see? Autotopia! I don't understand! How did it even survive? Oh, this used to be my favorite place to visit. And now look at it. But how could this be? No one's been here since the Thinner disaster.
Well, it looks like somebody's been here. Oh, there's Guardian stuck over there. Why would anybody trap him like that? Come on, we need to release him.
It's more than that. I think those things are pumping the Guardians out of the ground. I don't like the look of that. What is it? Some kind of security device?
If it is, we could try taking out those panels on the side. Or maybe we can plug up those vents.
Right. Let's go see what this place is.
Look at these old parts. I say, maybe we can use them to plug up those vents.
The Guardian siphon is, how do you say,
kaput. And look at that! The explosion shut off the Thinner curtain! Let's venture further into this forgotten land. These pipeworks should be the way forward, but you two will have to work together to activate them.
Mickey?
Yeah.
It's another one of those Guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey. Another one of those Guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey. Thank you.
Nicely done, Mickey. Pressure plate exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald.
Hold on!
Quakes.
They stopped!
Well, guess that's the last of them. Let's get back to the control tower. Wait, there's a cave. Could be a shortcut.
Good show. A bit of cloth. We should hang on to it for later. Another of those pipeworks, eh? Working together should allow us to figure it out.
Okay! The machine's down! Time to get those guardians out! Looks like they're still stuck in there. At least the machine isn't pumping them out any longer. And look,
Autotopia is still here? I can't believe it! I used to come here and watch the races every week. I wonder if the old cars still run.
This leads to the Mad Doctor's old attic. How odd. Well, shall we?
Welcome, boys and girls, to the wonderful world of evil. Today I have a tragic tale for you. You know I fell into the gulch and plan to take revenge on Wasteland. Yes, take revenge! That's what I plan to do. Again with that entire matter. My tune parts were interfering with my animatronics. That's bad right from the start. I needed a way to become a tune again because I was falling apart. After the break, there's lots of fun in store.
Remember, this goes to the Mad Doctor's old attic. Shall we head there?
How odd! This is the Mad Doctor's old attic. But why is it connected to Autotopia? My goodness, it's Gremlin Jamface. He's trapped in there.
My friends, I need your help. The control mechanisms for this cage are tied to those Beetleworks replicators. But be careful. Destroying the replicators might damage the control machines beyond all hope. Oh, there must be another way to shut them down.
We need to free Jamface. Let's take care of those replicators. Toward that door! Thank you.
I say, Mickey, that was uncalled for. I do hope Jamface will be all right. I wonder how he'll ever get out of that snow globe.
Is that supposed to be me? Are you serious?
Would you like to enter the projector?
Testing, testing.
Hang on, Hortensia! We're on our way!
I just can't believe that attraction hid this monster the whole time.
Wait until the eye opens, Mickey, and then spray it.
Shock the hand, Oswald. That'll stun it.
Oh, pesky mouse! Stand still while I crush you!
Wait until the eye opens, Mickey, and then spray it.
Don't let it grab you!
Wait up, Mickey!
I think you made it angry! Keep attacking!
One of those guardian siphons.
But how do we free him?
Don't know, but...
Crush you like bug is what I'll do!
One more...
I will find what lies beyond this wacky little... I will find what...
Also, use your electricity to slow the spinning! Those masks must be tied into the control mechanism. Something must be done about those masks.
Cartoon world!
mechanism!
You can't beat us both, Doc! Give it up!
Something must be done about those masks!
I will, my good!
Well done! The machine is malfunctioning!
Yeah, I know how to do this! Woohoo! I did it! And it released the Guardians, too!
Although there were some missteps along the way, the brave mouse and the lucky rabbit saved Wasteland from the machinations of the Mad Doctor. Mickey and Oswald did not know what challenges may lay ahead, but they were comforted by the knowledge that together they could conquer anything.
Amigos, frente a un hombre nuevo están. He comprendido mi error y ahora tengo un plan. Del páramo no intento ser el conquistador. Voy a reparar el mágico lugar que es mi amor. Espero que me crean, no intento engañarlos. Les informo que hay problemas graves hoy en el barranco. Por mí
es por ti. Olvidemos el rencor. Por mí es por ti. Habrá un héroe de corazón. Cuidaos en la calle del mal. Vuestro miedo es con razón. Extrañas criaturas van a llegar sin dilación. Habría venido antes, pero qué fatalidad. Se produjo un terremoto de una magnitud brutal. El peligro ya se acerca, olvidemos lo pasado. La unión hará que el páramo no quede destrozado. Por mí es por ti, hay un mundo que salvar. Te da encontrar a un héroe con coraje de verdad. Por mí es por ti, ayudando a ver la luz. Si regresas a ese héroe, serás tú.
Oswald, tú y yo.
Con valor y dignidad. ¡Seremos héroes juntos! Justo es tener otra oportunidad.
Quelle tristesse, c'est le moins qu'on puisse dire. J'étais heureux, mais je n'ai plus envie de rire. Car ma soif de pouvoir devenant diabolique, elle a fait de moi un piteux animatronique. Ed ecco ormai quel che resta di me. Guarda qui, di peggio non c'è. Un vecchio animatronico che crolla giù. Quello che vorrei è tornare indietro e nulla più. Ripartirei da qui, cari miei. Oswald, dimmi Oswald, credi che ci riuscirei? I co dalej, kto wie, to już koniec, czy nie?
Oh, dear.
Boy, that quake really did a number on the train station.
What you want? Oh, you want to buy something? I guess I can do that.
Watch out!
Boy, that quake really did a number on the train station.
Would you like to travel back to the Mean Street Cinema?
Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
How awful.
To travel back to the Mean Street Cinema?
Do you want me to get the balloon up and... There you go. The balloons are working now if you need them.
Huh?